Yo, what's going on, guys? JTowN Morgan here, and I'm back with another video. First off, let me apologize for not uploading in a while. I haven't had a lot of fun on the game, but recently I have, so therefore I'm uploading now. But yeah, let's get into it. Since my last settings video, I've changed them a little bit, not much, but I've been having a lot of success with what I have, so there's no reason to change it. So I'm gonna show you guys what I have right now. Basically, that's what I've got right now. I have other videos that show more in depth of my settings and me explaining why I use them. So if you want to see that like fully, go check those out. Make sure you leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe, turn on the notification bells. I'm going to try and stream a little bit more and watch me get heavy sniped out the sky in a competitive game. Also, make sure to stick around to the end. I get hella kills this gameplay. Peace.
Jumping around.
Stop running!
For the bad display of accuracy. Wasn't my fault. It's nice. Thank you. Okay. My finger may or may not have slipped off my controller. And I couldn't aim. But you know what? He's dead. I'm alive. Big oofs. Man, I need a big shield. Why does no one have a damn big shield? Dare touch my kill. Thank you. be too bad. I did it!